So today we are making a peanut butter sandwich, a fast thing to do for breakfast. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel and also following me on Facebook and Instagram. If you're not, then in the description you will be finding the links. Please do follow up for some lovely food clips on Instagram and Facebook. So the ingredients required here are bread. I like the multigrain bread which has a little seeds on side. So we have the onions, cucumber, tomato, one of each. We have the oregano and chili flakes, peanut butter and salt. Yeah, so these are the ingredients. So we take our bread and apply the peanut butter. We put in one cucumber, tomato, and if you like some onions, you can put in some onions too. Put in your salt to go. Put in your oregano to go. So if you like the sandwich without grill, you can have it like that. I like it a little grill, so we'll be grilling the sandwich. Peanut butter, you know, has a lot of proteins also, and of course your cucumbers are good to go. So you can see a nice brown has come up on our peanut butter sandwich. Quick breakfast to go. Yeah. Thank you, friends. Do not forget to press the like button and share.